Tonight's good sort is Alison Jones, who was a runner in her heyday but had to slow down when she started losing her eyesight. But as Hayden Jones found out, just because you're a little slower doesn't mean you don't know where to go.
Sandwiches, righto, sandwiches.
Alison Jones has to feel for a lunch.
Your hands are your eyes.
She's packing for her husband, Evan. And Jimmy, he doesn't miss out. The jug is a little tricky. Because Alison is blind, she has
rod cone dystrophy.
It's been that way 20 years.
One day my eyes were fine and the next day there was a flicker down the bottom of one eye.
Alison's now completely blind, can't work, can't drive. The worst thing,
not being able to see their faces. We've got a little granddaughter in Ireland and I've got no idea what she looks like.
When her eyesight started failing, Alison didn't know what to do.
I don't like it, it's really cramped my style.
So she started walking. She's been doing it every Thursday for 26 years.
Good morning.
Alison doesn't walk alone.
Yeah, 21 today.
Half meeting Mosgiel.
Yeah.
Come on, righto, team, righto.
The rest in Dunedin.
Okay, are you listening?
They're called the Trixie Tramps, a walking group Alison started a quarter of a century ago.
Careful now, there's a step. Well, I'm not allowed to drive a car, so the only way I can get to anywhere is walk.
And even though she's blind,
I don't see any detail, I don't see people.
No one questions where she's taking them.
You feel the ground with your feet.
She just sees tracks in her mind.
This is the blind leading the sighted.
And suddenly she'll say, I think we're just about due to turn right here, and she knows exactly where she is.
Alison knows where to go because she remembers. She was once a runner, a good one. She traversed most of Dunedin's tracks.
Yeah, you go over a bridge up here.
And now her eyes have gone.
I've got maps in my head.
Her mind takes over.
Yeah, I've got a very good photographic memory.
Evan is her preferred walking partner.
He's a good guy, because he's put up with me for 56 years.
Don't want to see you getting hurt.
With that, it's time for a snack and more chat.
It's our family.
Despite not being able to see, Alison Jones reckons she has everything she needs.
Got a good dog. Got a good husband.
And a backyard she loves exploring.
Oh, love it.
Hayden Jones, One News.
Kia ora, we're Alison. And you can, of course, check out Good Sorts on our website where you can catch up with all of our Good Sorts, nominate someone and see behind-the-scenes footage. You just need to go to onenews.co.nz/goodsorts.